Hello folks, my name is Karan. I'm here at Mainland Ford and I'm here to give you a quick walk around on this 2016 F-150 Sport model. This F-150 is a little bit different because it's a special edition. Now, special edition comes with a couple different features. For example, you can see the totally different look of the wheels. There's a ducting on the side. And I'll start off showing you all the features from the front of the truck. Glossy grey grille, which you only find it in special edition models. Ducting on the top of the hood. And this particular truck is 2.7 twin turbo EcoBoost. Has 325 horsepower, which is more than enough you need in a truck. Now, reason why people want to pick 2.7, better fuel economy. And on the side of the truck, you can see there's a flares which matches the body paint. The tinted out headlights and also black badging with the red outlining all around it, just to set this truck apart from any other truck that's out there. On the side of the truck, you can see the 6-inch step for easy access into a truck. All right, guys, so I was talking about the different look inside the truck. This is the trim I was talking about on the steering wheel, on the shifter, and also on the seats as well. It says Sport in the back. Very nice and sporty looking truck. Here we have in this 2.7 EcoBoost, you get the navigation, backup camera, the latest software, which is easy to access all the applications of your phone and stuff like that. Amazing, amazing feature. You also have auto start stop button right here, which you can actually turn it on. So what happens at the red light, your truck engine will shut down. And right when you take your foot off the brake, it'll start up again. You'll find that feature in a lot of new cars, the Mercedes-Benz and stuff like that, just to give you better fuel economy. I hope you guys enjoyed the presentation. See you again next time.